Kirak 11, Medusa. Featuring Carolyn Christoph Bakariev on Documenta 14 in Evans. A space is filled with soft blocks that look a little bit like concrete. You can sit on them.
You know, I came here on Monday for the first time in Athens.
Yeah.
And I went to the parliament.
Yes.
And when you go around in the city center, you see all these huge buildings, all this monstrous architecture, and they represent in a way our democracy, don't they? And they are so huge buildings, and the question, or one question Documenta 14 is raising is, what is actually represented? An idea of democracy or the people? And how does it feel to sit on stone? Or how does it feel to sit here on this soft stone? What do you prefer?
Then it seems to him a better idea to ask CCB what she prefers. Carolyn Christoph Bakariev, the former director curator of Documenta, who just happened to walk into the space.
But I think we could ask somebody else what they think. Maybe there's CCB, we could ask her what she thinks about it. You know CCB, she was the director of Documenta 13. I mean, she's very busy because she's with the Castello Rivoli people here, but I mean, we can ask her.
At the height of her career, CCB was number one on the Art Power Top 100. Now she's number 67 and director of Castello di Rivoli. She's very critical of the media, and she only wants to talk to us if we give her an opportunity to talk about her job at Castello di Rivoli, which is very important.
I mean, we can ask her, of course. Yeah. But where are you from? You're from Amsterdam and from Rotterdam?
Amsterdam.
Introduce you. This is
to what? That's a very interesting thing you have there.
A new thing,
it's
huh?
It's nice design, actually. Due secondi vogliono sapere cosa penso di questo. And these are my friends from the Castello di Rivoli, the curator, and Nicoletta Fiorucci, and Milovan Farinato, who is the director also of the Fiorucci Art Trust, which is based in London, and which is Nicoletta's project in the arts.
From the Castello di Rivoli, which is now where I work. I'm saying it to the television in Amsterdam. It's funny, but I'm being funny, but you are the media, so why not? Yes. Okay, sorry to be ironic, but media is not transparent.
So, CCB, what is your opinion about these blocks that look a bit like concrete but are soft?
I was surprised to see the photographs of cement turned into light seats. I've never seen that before, so I could say it's original. The question of whether originality has a value in itself or not is a question that we cannot answer now so quickly on television.
En dan heb je de hele tijd die modus dat zij dan een woord introduceert. Ze komt er zelf mee en dan zeggen, maar dat woord is eigenlijk niet meer geldig. Dus ze zegt, wat ik hier zie is best origineel, maar eigenlijk mag je dingen niet meer beoordelen of waarderen op basis van een originaliteit.
This idea of art is a very Western, modern, bourgeois idea. Which still exists today as a concept, as a category, which is, of course, rather obsolete. And therefore, I'm going to see what the artists are making. Thank you. Bye bye. Thanks. Good luck to all of you.
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Voorstellen dat je haar. Ja, zij neukt natuurlijk alleen maar.